Hello guys, Silver Butterflies here. Just showing you my purchases today and cleaning a mess at my desk. So, what I was talking about is this, oops, two samples. Neostrata. Here, sorry, I had to dive down to get this. And I probably will use it because I wanted to give it away to someone else, but then I started reading instruction and it's quite interesting. So what they say here, stressed, fatigued, devastated, dull skin. Direction, massage a generous layer on a damp skin, allow an oxygenated foam to form and dissipate over 5 minutes. Rinse with cool water. So this is one Neostrata, and second one they gave me Neostrata for neck, triple firming neck cream. I used it a little bit, maybe just one small little portion, and then I give it to my girlfriend to try that as well. Also, I bought this little thing. It's at Nordstrom, they gave me this pouch. If you put a like on my video, like I'm blackmailing you right now, then I will do review. This Karajuku lover, this kind of little girl. So stay tuned or just like me first. And second perfume I bought, for men, Diesel, Spirit of the Brave. So look at this picture of the lion here, and this Diesel, the artist is Cyrus Paim. So I just read it now, so we check this out eventually, and the sooner you will put a like on my video, the sooner I will do the video. Also, I bought this little purse to go to theaters. It's nothing special, it's just in my collection. I have once the amount of purses in my collection. What I like about this skis bag, it's like you have to do ops. That's what I like when it's click like that. And what I used, Cartier Bazer Vole, and it's the best. Lily on top, lily in the middle, and lily in the base. The difference is on top they mix it with the lemon, and in the base they mixed it with the green notes, which is covered by the dew. I put it on skin, I put it on my hair. This is worthwhile perfume. I don't have it, but if someone asks, can you recommend something which is you don't have in your collection, this would be it. 2011, but good as new. Perfect. They gave me the sample. I did review back in the day, so I just repeat a little bit now. So that's it for now. This scarf as well is new. Very pleasant. It's like little accessory to use when it's needed. So do you use accessories? Do you use scarves, beads, and jewelry? Drop me a line. I'm your silver butterfly. Bye for now.